child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough! I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? His blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Papa, no!
Die! We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No! Hugo, I was trying to protect you.
Coming. not easy to live in a carrier shop. So you are hiding here. Nothing. They move fast, like roaches. What do you think you can do? You are nothing. Simply meat for my blade. I know you're here. So close. Your sister won't be able to save you, child. You are alone. You're going to pay! Your mother... Oh, your mother will hate you for what I'm going to do to her. Do you smell that? It's the smell of those who sacrifice themselves for you. The smell of death. It's not easy to live in the carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? I can free you of that burden. I know you're here. So close. Your sister won't be able to save you, child. You are alone. What do you think you can do? You are nothing. Simply meat for my blade. Do you smell that? It's the smell of those who sacrifice themselves for you. The smell of death. You're going to pay! And your mother... Oh, your mother will hate you for what I'm going to do to her. I know you're here. So close. Won't be able to save you, child. You are alone. It's not easy to live in the carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? I can free you of that burden. What do you think you can do? You are nothing. Simply meat for my blade. You're going to pay! And your mother... Oh, your mother will hate you for what I'm going to do to her. I know you're here. So close. Smell of those who sacrifice themselves for you. The smell of death. It's not easy to live in the carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? I can free you of that burden. Your sister won't be able to save you, child. You are alone. I told you! No! Get back! Get back! Since you refuse to go to hell, I shall bring hell to you.
No! He got them all!
Fast, like roaches. This is the end.
Kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Melly,
just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
Melly, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an owl.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go. To the death. To the death.
To the death.
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right. That's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
It's already started?
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage. That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
It's changed a lot since last time.
Good job.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me. What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
As long as there's light.
Wow!
Stay close to us.
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Wow.
Watch out, guards.
No one's seen Nicholas since the assault on the kid's hideout.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Hey, you there! I'm gonna beat some manners into you!
Over there! I found them!
You'll
need to search better than that. You won't get paid.
What was that? Over there. Movement.
The fire's holding them back.
Bloody hell are you doing there?
Ah!
Oh, look who's here.
They don't want to listen to me.
Oh. Found you.
They're not answering.
Vitalis mixed the kid's blood with his own.
Thank you.
Finally got you!
Amicia! Amicia!
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick!
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on, through. Quickly.